I cannot deal with these patterns anymore.
No more.
Please gotta wake up. Gotta stay up. I got a lot of commitments in the morning, but somehow I always end up yawning. On and on it goes. When the world shows me the light, I'm like, no. Cover my eyes with a pillow. I know. Staying up too late than not before takes a toll. It lessens my energy level. Lessons they never teach in school. Cause detention was a privileged position, which I rule is true. Cause whatever I do since sixth grade has been keeping me up way past two. Dude, I can't even distinguish PM from AM. And now my FM radio's hating me too. Cause the snooze gets way overused. Profusely pressing it, thinking it'll suppress the things I gotta do. A lot of group, but nobody out to monitor my monotonous, ominous morning moniker. Sigh, more like yawn. Cause everyone is wondering about the drugs I'm on, but there's none. I thought about telephoning the pharmacy to get some melatonin, but I don't know shit.
Maybe it's too much daydreaming that my brain has to break even, but I'm awake in the late evening. Maybe something that I ate just ain't agreeing, and with work this is the worst state to be in. Tossing and turning, my mind's racing and weaving. I'm burning up, I just hate this feeling. Fiending, put a cold part to the sheets and shit. It's just the start of my week, I better start counting sheep. The dark sound of sleep, to get at least three before the alarm sound shrieks. If it beeps too soon, I'ma beat that snooze till I gotta find a new job when I sleep past noon. Go again, getting ahead of myself. I get in my head and there's enough shit stressing me out. Life questions and doubts, hot debts to get out of. Broken without love, no focus, no album. Not much hope for a positive outcome. Too stressed to rest and too depressed to get up now. Should I even try to get some shut eye? At this point, shit, I wish I would just shut down.
At sunrise, cause I've been up since sundown. I'll pass out around lunchtime until the moon comes out. Fought this for some time, but I can't force what now. Needs more than one kind of drug to keep up or come down. Just counting the time till the time has run out. And left me without enough shut eye to somehow survive the sunlight till the light is sundown. And what was childhood fun just doesn't seem fun now. These poor habits make for bad afternoons. Cause half snoozing at noon leaves you prone to have mood swings. These bags are permanent, my eyes have tattoos from the times that I lose trying to outlast this routine.
So moody.
Well, maybe if you slept on loose springs, I got up on the wrong side of bed, but at least you sleep. I'm up every day on the wrong side of Pacific time, which is why I'm always in a bad mood. Each sleepless man leaves me more soaring. I swear I'm seeing shit that I've never seen before. Then three coffees later, I pray for my fourth win, but awaken on my floor at 4 in the morning.
Woke up late again this morning. Woke up late again last night.
Having that sick day that you can't really describe, when the snow works, your friends are out there with you, and you get stuff on film or you get stuff on photos that you can like share with other people. It's just like the best day that you could ever have. I don't even know how to top that off. And then living in Whistler and going down and having a barbecue and having some beers afterwards, it turns out to be the best day of your life. So yeah, I love skiing.
All right, so I came to Whistler about 4 years ago now. Came out here, skiing park. I love skiing park, but as soon as I got out here, I found the powder. Got myself a pair of fat skis, and man, that's where it's at now. I'm spending all my days just hiking, trying to find lines, trying to refine the skills, and just trying to make it look easy. Powder's where it's at these days. Just big fat landings, big fat cliffs. It's what we all want to do. It's what we all love, for sure.
Thank you.
got some news. You know, there's a lot of things being said, you know.
People talking this and people talking that. People talking this and people talking that. People talking this and people talking that. People need to shut up and listen to the track. The stamp man robbed me of my sleep. I drank a brush across my dick. The alarm clock's a goddamn thief. He's always stealing my hours from me. Now, Monday is a bastard son of death. And 8 in the morning is a time of nothingness. See, something isn't as efficient as it should be. And life's not as easy as it could be to me. When I'm living, breathing, reading, writing, sweating, bleeding, even crying, trying to find a sign that I'm alive and I should keep fighting. Avoid the lion, just a star on the horizon. Like Orion, I'm a rise, hitchhiking, ride the lightning. Something's what I gotta be. But my boss says to stop the daydreams. She says, dummy, there's no money in your labor. I say, newsflash, kiss my ass, pass the funny papers. I got news for you. I got news for you. I got news for you. I got news. My lady friend loves to question me about my life and my immaturity. She wants to know if there will ever be security. I'm like, sure there will, baby, you'll leave me certainly. Relationships are nothing but a headache. Cause when you're not getting head, yes, it's a headache. Could you please make love to me for my bed's sake? Help take away the loneliness a bed feels when you're awake. Give me reason, how am I breathing? Am I sleeping? Free my semen. See me as a human, not a demon. Don't be gone or leaving. As the sun is beaming, baby, you're the only easing that I get. So let me sweat and sex me till I hear you screaming. Yep, you'll never get a scream. So stop with your foolish wet dreams. She says you're not worthy of a girl's affection. So try to find a boyfriend in the classified section.
I got news for you.
But I'm black when I rap. Hey shorty, it's my birthday. You don't care, but it's my birthday. I got skull caps, crack pipes, guns, fun, thug life, bling bling. Money ain't a thing, it's my birthday.
Oh.
He's definitely like one of my favorite people ever to ski with. I'm so stoked I met him.
Nothing. to get into this one too.
Oh yeah. Ah shit. I guess we should just do it. Shit.
With confidence high as my mind is all the time, it's obvious why kids copy all the products provided. Problems arise since the profits haven't started to rise yet, and compliments are nice, but they don't cover the cost of life yet. Most of the compromise, and that's why the contract signs says 35 and not the slash with 50 on the side. Yes, they say it's not the size which counts, but how you use it, and we say it's not the ride that counts, but how we tuned it.
It all seems so innocent. Now danger's imminent, idiot. I'd spell it out, but you're illiterate. I'm just riddling a little bit. You need riddling, you're hideous. So silly, illegitimate. Really timid, living hidden in a world just trying to fit in. I call on all the oddities because I'm living and driven. When beginning to finish, I exploit your voids and limits. With a focused voice and image, standing poised, the noise diminished. All your hopeless choices willing to get rid of us. Good riddance.
Nice bail. Super sketchy, man.
That was good communication.
Yeah.
Right from the start.
Who's Matt? Who's Matt?
He's always getting those nice powder turns that you see and you're just like, damn, how'd he get to those?
Who's Matt?
Goes fast. It's pretty big, I find. Wide, man. You throw him off a cliff and he looks like a gorilla. And...
What can I do, man? I don't know, Matt. I don't know how gnarly he is.
This is a time of growth for those that know, and it's a time of hope for those that don't. But if your mind is open, you'll get shown. We've had our sights blinded. All of my like-minded people need to get up and discover the right time is now. Just start opposing the powers that arose in ancient days and pave the way to this globe that's so controlled that sickening most just sit and stare at a television with a distant glare. And I'm ashamed to admit it, I'm a slave to the shit as much as anybody, but I'm not afraid of it. This is where the change comes and this is where we make some difference. Embrace what's within us and escape from this prison. All it takes is a little bit of faith and a little bit of love to get rid of all the hate.
But the thing about it is we can't just sing about it. We can't just sit around and wait until they thin us out. We figure out where we're going while we live in doubt. If you want my truth, listen out, we'll just think about it. The thing about it is we can't even think about it. Can't afford a minute's time to figure how to bring about a change. So take a second and shake your head and then take a step ahead and think about it.
Now the ball is in our court while we sit and watch passively. The face of the earth changes drastically after we clear space at this rate for strip malls and factories. We risk take a cruel fate at a pace beyond gradually. No more crops for us to harvest and feed. Self-sufficiency replaced by clone copywritten seeds. Now ask yourself, how can we be free when the water that we drink is owned by some company?
I hear the weep up the streets and cries up the skies. See weakness disguised as deceitful lies. But we all leap to survive and sleep through our lives. Competing for highs, all sheep and no pride. Never speak of a lie, let the fear fortify my insides to die. Trying to fit in the design. I'm reminded daily of a world gone crazy. Guns mean safety for orphan babies. Ignore the distortion you're forced to perceive and believe. What supersedes is love, but who agrees?
But the thing about it is we can't just sing about it. We can't just sit around and wait until they thin us out. We figure out where we're going while we live in doubt. If you want my truth, listen out, we'll just think about it. Think about it is we can't even think about it. Can't afford a minute's time to figure how to bring about a change. So take a second and shake your head and then take a step ahead and think about it.
Could you survive in the wild with a wife and a child? A whole human history's a line of type and a file. So live your life in denial or try to live on your own. Without your color TV, heat, the fridge, or the phone. While the average guy lives an elaborate lie. Waste days on slave wage beneath impassionate eyes. Now we ovulate, copulate, and overpopulate. Never stop to think about the things that we were taught to hate. Now the stage is set. Now watch the players place their bets. Take a sec, shake your head, feel alive, make them sweat. Realize that the system can't exist without belief. Appreciate your true potential. Untwist your mouth and speak. We're working on building a world our children can live in. Understand I can't be free while you're still in this prison. And I can spend my days preaching and so on and so forth. But it won't change till we don't want to go on no more.
But the thing about it is we can't just sing about it. We can't just sit around and wait until they thin us out. We figure out where we're going while we live in doubt. If you want my truth, listen out, we'll just think about it. The thing about it is we can't even think about it. Can't afford a minute's time to figure how to bring about a change. So take a second and shake your head and then take a step ahead and think about it.
Think about
the thing about it is we can't just sing about it. We can't just sit around and wait until they thin us out. We figure out where we're going while we live in doubt. If you want my truth, listen out, we'll just think about it. The thing about it is we can't even think about it. Can't afford a minute's time to figure how to bring about a change. So take a second and shake your head and then take a step ahead and think about it.
This is a time of growth for those that know, and it's a time of hope for those that don't. But if your mind is open, you'll get shown.
Matt's the gnarliest dude on the slopes, man.
From the ocean.
sunset. I look and I laugh at their ignorance. Well, I look to the stars and expect them to sing. I will not speak while this morning axiata class sense demands attention. Still Peggy sings through.
One day, the conditions seemed pretty sweet up on Whistler, and I was skiing with Shane Carmichael, and the first lap that I did was pretty fun, and I was pretty stoked. It worked out exactly as I'd hoped to, and watched Shane do Jordan, and just got super stoked. You know, he fired me right up, and I never really attempted anything like that before. You know, I was kind of screwed from the get-go, but got away with it. No injuries to speak of, and kind of what you cross your fingers hoping the end result will be.
Shane Carmichael is a strong skier, man. He's unreal. He goes nuts, man. He's got something loose in his head, but he follows through, you know? Like, he looks at things a little bit differently than you and I. He looks at the mountain and he sees something completely strange, and he sees these lines that just appear in his head and they don't appear in our heads. And you think that he's a little bit crazy, but he links them together somehow. And, yeah, you're standing on top of something with him, and he wants to go do something, and he gets it done. And you're just sitting there, and you're just like, I don't know if he can ski that, but he skis it, man. He's good. He's great.
He skied a really impressive line one day up in Blackcomb, just sort of below Purple Haze, beautifully. Sort of right on line the whole way, double at the bottom, had to air into his chute and stuck it, and it looked like, you know, he was just skiing a mellow powder face, the way the fluidity and the strength that he skied it with. Very impressive and very aggressive.
Carmichael just does everything with greater like amplitude, you know, whether it be like dropping off a cliff, it's bigger, or crashing, it's bigger, you know, it's like everything is supersized. It's like, if he's gonna do it, he's gonna do it.
Shane Carmichael, that guy needs a lot of recognition because he is good. He's a unique style. And when he sees something, he can really eye it out and do it. Like, it's always kind of like, holy, he gets in a lot of burly sections, like super sketchy rock. But he knows, like, you're just like, I'm at the bottom, I'm looking at him, like, wow, like, where's he going? I'm not sure, but he knows, he sees it, he does it, and he pulls it off. And then it's a good vibe. I like it. It's good. He's sweet to ski with. It's good stuff. He's a really good guy too. Yeah, Shane, congratulations, and Kirkwood, represent.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, give her.
That was nuts, dude.
My VCR!
Should I look there?
Whoever's got two, they Rochambeau off the front seat. So on three, you put it out.
One, two, three.
Oh, yeah.
One, two, three. Nope, nope.
Well. Here we are at Sprout. Shoots!
So these dudes thrash the gnarl every day. And to them, it's no joke, man. To them, it's like... It's like a substance. It's like a, something they gotta use and abuse. You know? They gotta do it because it's habit.
Park, he's doing whatever, hitting the rails, hitting the huge jumps, throwing, spinning. Then you take him out to the big mountain and he's stepping it up.
It's a sixth gear, man. He just does it all. Like, he's not like that dude that just takes off in the park and lands and can't really ski in between. Like, he's a guy that can shred big mountain, kill a big mountain, and then he can also go to the park on the down days.
The cool thing about Pete is when you're skiing with him and then other people are stomping shit and going big, then he's right there stepping it up too. He's gonna throw something down. Skiing with Matt, he's sweet. I remember a few times standing at the top of runs where we had a rock, paper, scissor, and I was almost hoping I'd lose so that he's gonna go first and then just follow his tracks down.
Carmichael's fucking nuts, man.
Okay, no swearing.
Alright, man. Channel 6, Carmichael is a straight up nut job.
Start over. Can I ask you questions?
Sai had a great season, especially considering how he had a pretty major injury really early in the season. It's unbelievable how that guy was able to sort of come back and persevere and get some pretty healthy air and stomped everything in sight. The guy's really strong, very confident, and keen, very keen. So, wants to be out there every single day. The guy can party till 5 in the morning and be up at 7:30 for a pow day. Or he's a great guy. Fun to ski with, keeps things light, eager, and looking forward to spending more time in the mountain with him for sure.
six or seven of them, three of us.